They've got numbers here. Shortridge is going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
The setters will glide into the dot. Lindros has won the draw. They'll go to work offensively. To the low slot. He scores! Still, my mother always said, Cale is good for it.